This is a very interesting story, and actually two stories in one. First I'll tell you the main story, then I'll tell you the what story inside that story. This is a story, one of the many, many stories from Krishna. A lot of people mispronounce that word. It is not Krishna. In English they write it Krishna, K-R-I-S-H-N-A, Krishna. They add A in front of all the names. My name is Dhananjay. Dhananjaya. So, and there is no vowels in Krishna. It's not K-R-I, it's not Kri, and it's not Shna. The real pronunciation is one syllable. K-R-S-N, Krishna. K-R-S-N. Krishna, that's the name. And the meaning of the name is knowing something, knowing everything. Not thinking about anything. What you know already. And actually, Samaya, actually, listen to me. Everybody knows everything, but they don't know that they know everything, because by thinking you make your knowledge smaller. For example, if you put your hand in hot water and it feels very hot, the finger begins to burn with hot water. You already know how you're feeling. You know if you're feeling hot, you know you need to take it out. You don't start thinking, oh, now this is hot water, should I take my finger out or not? And why is it hot? All those things. Welcome. All those things you don't start thinking about, right, Jay? You already know. Without thinking. So.
No fighting, guys.
And. Everybody knows.
Guys.
Okay, I'll give you a present so you can